Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is about Mistless Soft Matte Lip Creams. I am going to give you an information about where to buy these products and review and swatches of this as well. So to start off from where I got these soft matte lip creams are from Delhi. I found them in a place called Impressions, which is at Karol Bagh. That is where you can buy at Delhi. In Kolkata, you can buy them from New Market Shop Ray and Sahu. It's a new market. The shop number is B14 and 15. In Hyderabad, you can find stores in Kathiawar, NG Road and Secunderabad. In Bangalore, you can find them at a store called Kumar Stores, which is in Chikpet. If you're not from any of these cities, it's difficult for you to find, so you can buy them through some of the Instagram stores. I'll leave a few of the links in the description box. You can also buy them from Amazon, Flipkart and various other websites, but they are a little expensive. Now there's no particular price for this one, as there's no price mentioned on the packaging anywhere. So they vary from 120 rupees to 150 rupees as per my knowledge. So that is about where you can buy these. Mistclair Soft Matte Lip Creams are available in 55 shades and they are cruelty free and also paraben free, which is a really good thing about them. I have them in 3 shades, which are these. They are in the shade 20, 30 and 34. The packaging is very lightweight and comes with a black color lid on. It also has doe foot applicator, which makes application very easy. These liquid lipsticks are very long lasting and the color payoff, the pigmentation is really great. They're very soft on the lips and long lasting. It almost feels like there's nothing on the lips throughout the day. It almost lasts for about 5 to 6 hours. They glide onto the skin effortlessly and they dry matte very fast, which is a great thing about them. Now, the only downside about these products are the availability is still an issue. They are not very easily available anywhere, and also once they dry matte, they become a little bit flaky. If you keep applying lip balm every now and then, it will last for a good time. Also, I would highly recommend you guys to buy these products because of they're actually dupes of NYX Soft Matte Lip Creams as well. I had been meaning to buy the NYX Soft Matte Lip Creams, but then they are a little bit expensive. These are the cheaper version of the same ones. Also, there are a lot of color variations in this one, so you will definitely find the right shade for you. Now moving on to the swatches, as I said, I have them in 3 shades, 20, 30 and 34. This is the shade number 30 and it's a cool deep pink color. It differs a little from packaging. And this is how the applicator looks like. I have taken off the excess from it and it still glides onto the skin really smoothly. Next is shade number 20. This is a bright pink color. Again, it does not look bright, but when I swatch it, you can see it's a very nice bright pink shade. Next is the shade number 30. Which is again a bright color. It's orange. It is one of my favorites. It looks really nice since it is not completely opaque.
So that's all I have for today's video. I hope this video was helpful for all of you. If you have any more questions about this, please leave them in the comment section down below. Also, if you want to watch more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel and thumbs up this video. And I will see you next week. Bye!